How's everybody doing? Excuse me. Alright, so hopefully we're going to be able to get through day one. I'm just going to do this day by day and then slowly progress. So, we're starting off from last night, because it's the last save file, so even if I die, I have to go back to this section. So, let's just do it. Actually, I like that better.
So how lost are we?
We're not.
Uh-huh.
Hey, have a little faith.
Now, I was practicing this the other day, so
crazy cannibals who said you
I didn't make it all the way
they
to
came
the
after you guys once. Maybe these WLFs are connected to them.
No.
Kidnapping?
Doesn't seem like the same group.
Maybe those black market smugglers back in Boston?
So.
Do you not? Joel crossed a lot of people. I don't see the point in guessing.
Okay.
So, hopefully we had no troubles up until at least that point.
Ellie. Cars.
Yeah, we're getting close.
Pretty sure.
Start keeping an eye out.
Got a lot of the shit goes down in day two and day three. I know I got the one section.
Guess I was wrong. Turns out you do know where you're going.
Truck approach sequence.
Stay with Shimmer.
Over.
I gotta tell you, I did not miss Red Dead. The horse travel on that, ugh. So hard on the thumbs.
Sure seems quiet. Yeah. Think about how well we hide our lookouts.
I know. That's what scares me.
Like, half the rubber's missing off the black controller that came with the system. And pretty sure it had to do with a combination of Red Dead 2 and The Last of Us. Because...
Well, set the QZ.
Yep. Watch the high spots.
My best kill amount was 20? Yeah, it was 20. In what drawer. So, have to bear with me. Alright, yeah, it's this way. I gotta get in here to get the gate codes. I think, unless I'm mistaken.
Anything good in there?
Hell no. Over. Yeah, no. That's not them. Oh.
Are these cages? Holding cells. Soldiers had them in Boston, too.
Alright, I'm missing something because I'm not able to craft. But it's fine, whatever. This is moderate. Okay, James, don't die to platforming like
Dina,
I've done.
Help me up here. Okay. An eye out. Just see if you can get the gate open from the other side. Sounds good.
I've actually jumped too far on this. I thought I was gonna go over. Balance. Balance is key. Okay, Ellie, you can come up now. Thank you. Appreciate it. Sorry, the gate codes are in here. Yep. Oh, yeah.
Okay. Wonder when this was written. That's something. Oh, that's a generator.
All the generators in part one were small. What's up, everybody? Thank you. Duh. Oh shit, I truly don't remember it. Meanwhile, I punched it in like... Okay.
Yes. Now what?
I found a note back there. Had some codes on it. Says there's a WLF safe house at some place called Seravina Base.
Seravina. So we find it?
Shit.
Hopefully we found our first WLF. Get them to talk. Go from there. Oh shit, look. Seravina Hotel.
Well, that's gotta be it. Okay. Let's find a way past this, fuck Fedra gate.
Very creative.
Okay, here we go.
It's out of gas.
God damn it. Well, what do we do now?
Oh, shit. The note.
What?
The note mentioned that there's gas in the courthouse garage and the dome.
All right. Courthouse garage and the dome. So what's the plan for finding these places?
We ride around and see what we see. So, where are we?
Who knows?
Pretty sure we're here.
Ah, nice. I'll mark it up as we go.
Jeff 2012, what's up? Oh, and I know you're always in here. Yep, you're there. Appreciate you.
What the hell happened out here?
I'm guessing the military bombed the shit out of this place.
Why would they do that?
Well, they would sometimes destroy parts of the city that were lost to the infected. Or to rebels.
That seems like overkill.
Well, it usually worked.
On the infected or the rebels?
Both.
Shit.
Believe me, you're lucky you didn't grow up like Susie.
I'm starting to get that impression.
Oh shit, I didn't think I made that.
Careful. Made it.
Excuse me.
Hello. Okay, I think that's everything here. I'd stayed. I'd probably just become one more asshole soldier.
No way. I can't see you taking orders from anybody.
Yeah. Good point.
I gotta say, I was expecting the Seattle QZ to be a lot more occupied.
Okay.
Yeah. What went down here?
Looks like an ambush. Check out the bullet holes inside of this truck.
Probably our WLF friends.
Makes you think about the soldiers that were just doing their jobs and boom.
Got a job, I guess. What have you got there?
I'm not gonna get to every location, but I'm gonna try to get to as many as I can. Oh, hold on.
Dude, easy jump, don't worry. Worrying's in my blood, so.
Man, check this out. This thing's a relic. Here we go.
Alright, let's not have any bullshit. Okay? Because this two of those times I died right here. Because she wouldn't grab a hold of the rope.
Yeah?
It really pissed me off.
What you're doing?
Of course, I was on very light, too. No, I have no idea what I'm doing.
Got it. On the way.
All right, Dina, where the hell are you at? Oh, there she is. All right, Shimmer. Let's go.
What were you talking about again?
Anyway. Yeah. Maybe they're all hiding at the Saravina.
How many WLF you think there are anyway?
Well, at least 8.
If we're lucky, that'll be it.
We'll be fine. We should stay alert. Stock up while we can.
Whoa, check out the tank. I've never seen one of these in action.
Yikes. These guys had a bad day.
What is it?
Burnt skeletons?
Oof. Not how I'd want to go out.
For the horse. There he is.
Ellie, I think Shimmer's getting sick.
What? How can you tell?
She sounds a little hoarse.
Oh, boy.
Come on, that was a good one.
Fuel distribution. Here we go.
Pedro secured the shit out of this place.
Boston always had food shortages. Hungry people get desperate.
Can you get through? All right, I got you.
Yeah. gas. Here we go. God damn it.
Hey, language. House of
yeah.
Worship. It's empty.
That sucks.
Watch your mouth.
Now what? Let's try our luck at the courthouse garage. Let's get out of here. What were you talking about?
Yeah, so this place brings back a lot of memories. My sister used to drag me to a synagogue all the time.
Do you still pray?
Sometimes.
Really? When?
I said one when we left Jackson. I said one at Joel's grave. Sometimes I just say little ones to myself.
Hmm.
Hey, what are you doing?
Bet I can get to the other balcony with this.
I'm going for a swing.
Okay. Ellie, careful.
It's okay. It's holding.
Oh.
Nothing to it.
Just barely made that.
Right.
I think I was right on the edge there.
Okay, cross the dome off the list.
Let's go find the courthouse. It might be worth grabbing some supplies before we press on.
You know, George, I think you're right. Yeah, I don't think there's anything in here. Oh, no, there is.
Score.
Oh, excuse me. This didn't do this to me before. There. There, where's the horse? There he is. Do I need the revolver where I'm going? Yeah, probably.
It's peaceful out here, at least.
It's weird being in a QZ and not hearing trucks. Or gunfire and explosions.
My sister always avoided QZs. That's probably why. She just got more and more paranoid. She'd sometimes wake up screaming in the middle of the night.
That's rough.
We always had a bag packed so we could bail if something happened. Never stayed in one place for more than a few weeks.
Oh, I didn't want to look at that.
I haven't seen one of these in a while.
We're gonna hold off. Yeah, we're gonna hold off.
Nice to have a place we call home, right?
Yeah.
There's somebody that showed me two ways to die in that building, but it's like a 40-step.
I remember my first
40-step move.
Gorging myself.
Hey, I think I found the courthouse.
How can you tell?
See that sign up there on the building that says courthouse?
I'm not trying to find more ways to die.
Mark this place on the map. Wasn't Joel all about coffee?
Kidding me? He'd trade half his stuff for a bag of beans.
I never got it. Tastes like burnt shit.
Thank you. Acquired taste, my ass.
Heads up!
Shit!
tastes like burnt shit. I mean, thanks for shutting the door there. You know, it's very helpful that you did that, Dina.
You cleared this place out.
Alright, so I gotta check the garage. I know where to get the gas to move on. It's in the garage, but I want to visit one more spot. Okay, you know what? Let's just go do that right now. How would it? All right, where's the entrance? Let me see here. Is it over here? I don't remember.
Coming from the courthouse. This is gonna suck, isn't it?
At least we're ready for him.
Go for that garage. Just find the entrance. It's over here. Got it. I need a throwable. Shit, let's go. That was close. I was getting the indicator. Nope. That was real close. Excuse me.
Oh, I got in trouble, but never landed in a courthouse.
Oh, aren't you the lucky one?
Some serious shit went down there.
Oh, I don't want the weapon. Damn it. Fuck it, it's got one more hit. Why not? 86-722.
This guy was a Fedra commander or something. They were losing to the WLF and trying to escape.
How big is this group if they were able to beat the army?
You don't need a lot if you're that vicious. We need to be careful.
Let's just be careful about it.
Oh, shit. Okay, Jesse.
I don't even use listening mode. Why do I have to upgrade that shit? Okay, just seeing if there's anything up here. Wait. Nope, okay. Oh shit. That was a pretty far drop.
Careful.
Oh yes, we're gonna be careful. All right, here we go. Like I wanted it.
Help me.
Oh, come on, Dina. Run, woman. Swing and a miss, huh? Oh, good, Dina. Fuck, wasted.
Jesus, I think that's all of them.
Yeah, I wasted some bullets. Good thing is I didn't use my rifle.
Let's find that gas.
Yeah, it's over here. Damn.
And wait. We got gasoline.
Our luck's changing.
Don't you jinx us. Fuck, Fedrigate is calling to us.
Yeah, why couldn't I do that?
How do we get out of here? Oh. Come on!
Okay, let go.
Good job, babe.
Thanks.
All right, so it just depends on how much
gate. Could be a while before we run into Abby
supplies
and
that I want to go in, going into the kidnap section.
Good point. Onward, Shimmer.
Just spotted Madison.
How you doing back there?
Wait, let me look at that.
Getting homesick?
Yeah, a little bit. Yeah, straight down.
You? Same. Just having a roof over my head. You know, I've always dreamed of fixing up a farm.
Yep.
Just outside of Jackson. Why wouldn't you stay in town? I don't know. I like the idea of real space. Sounds lonely. Only if you're doing it alone.
Okay, so now we gotta take...
So are we gonna, raise sheep and milk cows?
Yeah.
Are you making fun of me?
Oh, yeah. This is the spot where the hidden safe is. Okay.
It actually sounds kind of nice. Really? Really?
What was it? Oh, George, it's... Give me one second. Sorry, I gotta do something real quick. I need to something I want to look up. Yeah, George, this is going all right. I was doing some practice a couple days ago. Up into the kidnapping. That's right after we go through the other gate. I didn't do much with it after that point. I pretty much just was screwing around. Also, I work, so it's kind of hard for me to get on all the time and, do, full runs and stuff. So, yeah. Just hold on. Give me one second.
Should we get this gas back to the Fuck Fedra gate? Yeah.
Yeah, and one second. Hold your pants on. Wish everybody upstairs would stop making noises. Jeez, dude. Yeah. Incredible, yeah. Give me a second, guys. I'm looking something up that somebody wanted me to. Alright, fuck it. I mean, I had them all written down, but I don't know the save code, and I was wanting to open it, so I had it written down, but somehow it gone missing. So that's what I was trying to figure out. I know it's 2 digits or 4 digits, so. How you doing, D-Man? Yeah, I know, it's 4 digits. Okay, never mind.
Yes. Yeah. Some good scavenging.
I got tomorrow and Saturday, and then I get a day off. So, I mean, I can't complain. Tomorrow's payday. Plus, I was thinking about making a bet on the game Sunday, but I don't know. Like, I was looking at the one bet that I possibly could have made. You know what? Let's go back to the Federer Gate. I don't want to bore you guys with exploring all this. Yeah, like a $10 bet. I was going to take Tampa Bay in the under, which is 56 points. But it only pays like $9.10. So, like, I don't know. Like, that's the only, like, real bet that I wouldn't mind putting down. I'm not good at parlays. Hey, you have to win all, like, all three or all five. Or it's always an odd number, you know, for the parlay. But if you win all three, you win, like, three times your money, I think. Like, your total bet. So, I don't know.
Here we go.
What's whack?
All right, I got it. You put in the code.
Okay,
hey,
I'll put
these
in
old
the
generators
code.
Are pretty finicky.
0545, right?
Oh.
Sorry, go
I think.
On. Nothing.
Zero. I might have to look it up, but I think this is it. No. It's a. Hold on. Shit. No, not that. No, 5345, that's right. Yeah, it's a 1 point.
Or they're just waiting for us.
The bet is, well, the odds, I should say, is 1.91.
Keep an eye on those windows.
So.
Wolf. WLF. I get it.
Oh, yeah. That makes sense.
Yeah, sorry about that, in interference.
You see that? Infected just hit that fence.
Accidentally hit that wrong button.
Get in that way.
Shouldn't we hear gunshots or something?
Come on, damn it!
I don't know what's going on.
All right, so my plan is to grab this guy, Molotov, the other ones. I do need to save a Molotov for the kidnapping of Dina and Ellie. And I got three, so it doesn't even matter. Is the one going to go down on fire? Or are they both are? They both went out. Okay.
No!
All right, not bad. I missed the headshot that I wanted to do, but whatever.
This one's fresh. And he's got one of those wolf patches.
Guess they didn't make it out with their gas after all.
That's good, right?
Those fuckers who killed Joel got taken out by someone who infected.
Then they'd still be dead.
I'm not sure that's justice. Might as well grab what we can while we're here.
You know, that's a very good idea. You know, that's great philosophy to a survivor. Glad we know that now. Thanks, Ellie. No, I think I'm still good on that.
They've been shot.
You recognize them?
No.
Maybe someone else killed these guys. The infected just wandered in.
Hey, found their gas.
Well, if we need any more, we know where to get it.
Recognize this one either.
All right, so there's a training manual. Nice.
Come on.
No, I'm good.
We can get out this way. Maybe catch up with Tommy.
Yeah.
Thank you.
I know you said
I might have to switch my weapons here.
Fuck.
I know. Are you okay?
It wasn't pretty.
I don't want you to think bad of Tommy.
Ellie.
It's only because I got more
colors tied to a chair.
More bullets for the
doors.
Pistol than I do for the revolver, even though the revolver should do more damage. Alright, so now we need to go. Okay, this is. Yeah. Now we need to go up here, and then we get kidnapped, and that's where I am going to go ahead and take a break.
You get the generator. I'll open the gate. Remember the code?
Right after we get to that fight.
Yeah. Got it. And I got say we find shelter and we set up camp. Maybe somewhere high up so we can scope out the area.
I like that idea.
Okay. Let's look for an open building.
Preferably with no infected. Or WLF.
This is where we get bombed.
Wolves.
Yep. I'm gonna take a moment after this.
Don't lose her! Go!
Good night. All right. I will be back in 5 minutes. Please stay tuned. No, I'm just kidding. I'll be back. Now, before I do this, I have gone to the left, ungrounded, and got through it. Although it has been a little inconsistent at times, Because the last guy has to move up before I can leave. Or I can take the left, right side and unground it. So, just don't know which side I want to take. Although I do have two Molotovs too, so I can use those. And my pistol. Let me simplify it.
Come here.
So I can do it either way.
Dina!
Oh, come on, get over there! Come on! Dina's gonna die! I was trying to get the glass over. Bitch. Try to kill me. Fuck's wrong with you. I only have to kill one.
Wipe him out!
Fuck.
Let's go. How many guys did you see? Enough. We gotta get the hell out of here.
It was this way! Move up!
Clear the rooms.
Kevin! Move in!
Don't let up!
He's down.
Good, thank you.
Good? Yeah. Do you recognize any of these guys? No.
Alright. Not too bad. Could have been better. Yeah, you can use the front door there, Ellie. Or, Dina. So this enemy pattern works both on grounded and permadeath moderate.
I don't know.
On the right.
Spread out.
You're moving to 3, you're moving to 1. Alright, so, okay. You're moving back to 12. Alright, you're coming in, you're going out, and you're over here. Third creeping up. You got one moving 12 to 6, one moving 12 to 1, going back to 11. He's isolated. If we can cut him off right behind here, we are good. Okay. Okay. I'm gonna have to isolate these two. I can't have them together. Draw too much attention. Okay, he's on the other side, so I can grab her. Dina got him. Nice.
Fuck, there's a lot of them.
I told you.
So yeah, I'm trying to progress. Slowly up the ranks of difficulty.
Fuck. Hey, you two. Trespassers gone.
What?
You seen anything?
No.
Cover this group. I'll check over here.
You sure she's not on the street? Did you look?
How would she get down there?
I don't know.
It's been called in. Red went out to Capitol Hill.
Okay, so far so good. And we can't craft nothing, so we can't pick that up.
See anything down there?
There's no one here.
Nine minutes ago? Okay. So if I die, I think I can go back 9 minutes ago.
Come on, inside.
Instead of back to the beginning of day 3.
We gotta get away
or
from
day
this
1,
school.
Sorry.
Now.
There has to be a way down the street somewhere. Got it.
You good? Yeah. I thought I was fucked back there. Thanks for the save, by the way.
Of course.
So, those are the wolves. They're really armed.
Yeah, they are. Do you think there were gonna be this many of them?
Tommy said this was a possibility.
Does that change anything for you?
No.
Keep an eye out for patrols. There were a bunch trying to smoke me out around here.
True. How many?
I passed two, but I got a feeling there were more.
And once they realize we're out of the school...
And that we killed their fucking friends.
They'll be out in force looking for us.
I can still kind of see the buildings. How you want to go?
Let's see.
We can go this way.
Know what they're doing. Probably.
Okay, we got one at 12. We got one at moving to 11.
Look out to your right.
Yeah, I see her. She's over there. I know where she's at. Fuck! I do not want this.
Dana! Go around! Get their side!
Yeah.
can't have gone far.
Nice.
Got him.
Shit. Where the hell is he? I know there's two guys left. I might be able to just get out. Hold on. There he is. Got him. There should be one more. Where is he? There he is.
Wait. All right. Where are you?
Where are you? Yo, this ain't like. I'm trying to trigger the indicator so I know where you're at. Dina, what the hell? Get out of my way. You always want to be in the way, like, you're important. I mean, you are, but...
Dina.
Yeah. Give me your hand.
Really? So yeah, this really just building up the highest.
That round building.
The ground that burnt.
It looks like the TV station from your map.
Yeah. Come on.
Start small and then gradually worked my way up there, you know?
I don't know how I would have done all this without you.
All right, this is where
we
go.
Oh, shit!
What the fuck was that?
It ran into a trap.
A what?
Explosive traps. Watch where you're walking.
Thank you.
Okay.
They need a prequel to part two.
I think we gotta get down this.
Oh, shit, Ellie!
Fuck.
Okay. Come on.
Alright, so I think where I'm gonna play the Hillcrest. Which is start of day two.
I don't wanna think about that right now. Holy shit. These were all shot. Hey, look. It's Thomas. In fact, it did a number on this one.
Shit.
How'd this city get so wet? Boston wasn't like this, was it? Boston didn't have a full-blown civil war. Fireflies never put up this kind of resistance. You see the TV station?
Yeah, it's that way.
Whoa. More bodies. More shot bodies.
Alright, so...
Tommy definitely came this way.
We gotta find the... Hold on. No. Can't get through that way.
A solid barricade. Okay, well... Not going this way.
Okay, here we go.
Smart. That works.
Yeah. I've seen Joel do this.
Okay. So...
They're all over. Probably for infected. Still.
We can go through here.
One step.
Yep.
Yeah. Let's be careful.
Yeah, right.
Okay, they've really got this area covered. Probably don't cut through here much with all this. There's that silver lining.
Really trying to take my time a little bit, especially with bombs and everything, because I'm not trying to die. So, really just trying to take the game as it comes. Appreciate it, you know, play a little bit more in depth. moment. I do really need to write these down so I have them. Is it like a cheat sheet? So busy with work, I'm a manager and everything. I got so much shit that goes on. That was right.
Oh shit.
Oh shit. Nice, and I get the strap. For the short, right? Yeah, for the short. That's awesome. Shotgun. Yes. Nothing in the bathroom. Oh, let's not overstep our boundary here, James.
This tall grass is making me nervous.
Yeah, me too, man.
Getting tricky to see.
Yeah, me too. All right, I'm gonna need another throwable here, like. Come on, Dina, move. I need to be able to see. And you're just in the way. Okay, I don't think there's... Okay, there's one right there. But we don't go through here. Okay. Alright. Let's see here. Where... Right here. How come there's not one right there? Okay, we need to go back through here. Yes. Okay. My apologies if I'm going slow. I'm just not trying to die. Because 19 minutes is the last time we go back. There. Let's see here. Where the fuck we go? I don't remember. Let's see. Where do we go? Where do we go? Okay. Yeah, we can go through here. Okay.
her love.
Huh.
Oh! You
think she's related to the wolves? I don't know.
Shit, there was one right there, and almost hit that. You know what? I'll take the safer route. Because we gotta cut through here anyway. Fuck! It kicks us back 22 fucking minutes, man. Son of a bitch. That's why you gotta be, like, careful when you're going through there, like, because it's just... I just want to see where it kicks me back at. All the way back there. Yeah, it kicks me all the way back there. Which is actually better because I went further than the start of day one.
You good? Yeah. I thought I was fucked back there. Thanks for the save, by the way. So, those are...
Yeah, they are. Do you think there were gonna be this many of them?
Tommy said this was a possibility.
Does that change anything for you?
No.
Wow, that really sucked, man.
Keep an eye out.
We're just redoing this, just, you know what I mean? Like around here.
How many?
Figure something out.
Too, but
I don't know.
I got a feeling there were more.
Like, I'm still just trying to learn this.
They realize we're out of the school
level. Pretty much.
I can kind of see the buildings. How do you want to go?
Let's see.
The worst, you're nuts. Well, at least he made
shit.
Something other than fucking burritos every third day. He's sick of it.
I took a fish. Yeah, you eat healthier. Hold on. Gotta wait for him to turn the cheek.
Not a scar.
Where's that her? I can't see from that far. Looks like her. Him.
Probably.
Drew! Someone took him out! Who the fuck's out there? Spread out, on the double!
Yeah. I did this earlier area perfect. I just bomb, like no, I'm not starting all completely over a bomb. Now if I died, I would probably consider it, but not over a fucking bomb. No way. I'm not restarting over a bomb.
Talk to me, anyone. What do we got?
No one around.
What about you?
Okay, we got one way up there. He's not gonna affect us. She might affect us with the bat. Nobody on her west side. One coming in from the north. Alright, so we're gonna have to flip. She's over there still. So we're gonna have to move away. Dina, don't ever do that in your life. I might have to shoot you in the face. Real shit. Move, move, Dina, what the fuck? Oh my god, Dina, what are you doing? Wow, you are worse than fucking Ellie was to Joel, man, seriously. Gun is so off. Yeah, but okay, we'll do it again. Whatever. Oh yeah, I did do that. Then I died. Getting spotted by two different people. Here we go.
Let's check in the building. Okay, watch my six.
That should have hit him. That should have. Oh my god. That should have been a headshot. He's down. I'm Gucci. Are you?
Now what?
We gotta get through this checkpoint wall. Those buildings are on the other side.
Look around. There has to be a way over.
Give me your hand.
He's pissing around.
Hey, that round building. It looks like the TV station from your map.
Yeah. Come on. I don't know how I would have done all this without you.
Look at you.
Shut up.
Oh, shit! What the fuck was that?
I ran into a trap.
A what?
Explosive traps. Watch where you're walking.
Ah!
okay. Come on.
What if she's gone by the time we get there? I don't want to think about that right now. I think it is. Holy shit. These were all shot. Look. It's Tommy's. In fact, it did a number on this one. You okay?
Yeah, sorry, it's just that smell. Ugh.
How'd this city get so wrecked? Boston wasn't like this, was it? Boston didn't have a full-blown civil war. Fireflies never put up this kind of resistance. Whoa. More bodies.
More shot bodies.
Tommy definitely came this way.
I bet he went through there. Smart. That works.
Yeah. I've seen Joel do this.
They're all over.
Probably for infected.
Still. One wrong step.
Yeah. Let's be careful.
Right? Like...
They've really got this area covered.
Probably don't cut through here much with all this.
There's that silver lining. This tall grass is making me nervous.
Yeah, they're getting tricky to see.
I said there's another room, but I don't think there's any, yeah, a bathroom, but there's nothing in it. Okay. Alright, so we gotta go this way.
This stuff.
Huh.
Oh.
didn't see the wire. I know it's there, but I can't see the claymore.
There's a TV station. Not being subtle right now.
Stop doing that.
Maybe Leah will come to us.
Yeah. Or they might be waiting to ambush us.
Okay, that's it.
Tommy, do this?
Let's get inside.
Right. This is why I need a new fucking PC. This is out of fucking hand.
Careful.
Not that I'm going to use it anyway, because I don't use that.
Holy. This is definitely not Tommy.
Who the fuck did this?
You know what? I'm about to hide it with this fucking computer, dude.
But it's a message.
This just happened.
Keep your eyes open.
Okay, he's completely quit on me. Fucking stupid.
Mm.
shine light.
God.
I want to find Leah.
Fucking stupid. Give me a second, man. Fucking.
What is that?
Yeah, we were supposed to go over here. Was through here, was it? Yeah. Something we do to trigger the sequence for them guys to come in. I just don't remember what it was. Oh, here it is. That's what it was. Now we can move on.
Well, she's dead. How do you feel? I'm pissed we couldn't talk to her.
Keep your eyes open!
Shit. Get down.
They're all dead. fucking scars killed him.
Spread out. Still could have scars.
It'll work for now. Keep going.
Find a way in.
Spores ahead. Masks.
Okay.
We gotta keep moving.
There's a way through. I thought they had us. I know.
I mean, this is all new. I actually should be done here, but I'm... When is the last? 1 minute ago. Okay. So literally, I can quit right here and be done for the night. Because permadeath, it automatically saves at certain points throughout the game for you, which is nice. So I'm going to try to trigger these infected here. So I can get the clickers running in on the... Meantime, we're gonna heal. I think I am going to, let's see where it restarts.
Find a way.
Okay. I think they did that on purpose. So that people, I mean, you're going to die. I mean, the actual point is not die at all. But they put that in place, the checkpoint, so that you can go back to it at any time, and just, if you get to a certain point in the game, go back to that last chapter. But yeah, I mean, we're gonna have to build up to that. I mean, we really are, from like start to finish with Ellie. I mean, it's gonna be a work in progress. But we can do it. So we just gotta keep at it, keep working at it. Just, you know. I'm just gonna play around for a minute. I'm really not gonna do much else.
Spores ahead. Masks.
So. Okay. And where are we at?
Are this way?
Yeah. I'm just playing around right now.
We gotta keep moving.
There's a way through.
They thought they had us.
I know.
Really trying to do.
Maybe through here?
Yeah.
Did you hear what they kept calling us? Scars. I wonder if that's who made all those murals. There's an opening down here.
Like I said, I'm still experimenting with this. I'm gonna have to work at it. So,
okay.
Yes, I died. So what?
How do we get to it? That'll do. Mm-hmm.
Oh, sorry, we can't get down there.
Ladder's broken.
Fuck.
Damn it.
Yeah, it's through this way. I was just... yeah, right here.
Dina, this way.
Got another sample! Just get out of here! No! Watch out! Ah, shit! I got you! Fuck! Oh, no!
I'm done for tonight. Okay. Yeah, I'm done. They say it's a progression factor. Yeah. Gotta get there somehow. Sad girl, how you doing? The masculinity? I ain't seen you. How you doing? Just gonna take it day by day, see what goes on. Cause honestly, like, I died 3 damn times in Permadeath. But the game allows you to go back to the last checkpoint that it automatically sets for the level. So, which is the good news. Excuse me. But obviously you just can't go permadeath without dying, at least. I mean, you can, but I mean, you know, at some point, even if I'm watching it, I might get a little bored. So just gotta figure out which strat and weapons work for each area. Just like grounded mode on part 1. You know? Just gotta know what's gonna work. Per section, that's really it. And for speedrunners, well, that takes a few months versus somebody like me, which takes a couple years. But we'll get there, you know. Well, anyway, thanks everybody for coming by. We're actually gonna just try to move on from where we're at right now. Damn it. Can't stop yawning. And go from there. Like, really. That's all we really can do. Moving forward. So, thanks for everybody who came by. Sadly, I have to go. Gotta work tomorrow. Alright, folks. Later.